Friends, it's been good to be with you this morning.